What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing the 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo 24 box 3 case break. This ended last night, 12/8/2016. This is the first one. These are your players. Thank you, everybody who joined. I appreciate it. We are going to go one case at a time. Each case will have its own recording. There will be a master recap at the very end of the break, and that will also be recorded. There is another. There are three more of these breaks. They're all on eBay. There are also two Dynasty Baseball 3-case breaks. Red teams, red people, red players still need payments from you. All right, there you go. We'll start with this one right here. There's a couple breaks in the store if you guys want to get in something else tonight. Pantheon, Prime Cuts, Bowman Draft Super Jumbos. What's up, Jay Gross? How you doing, buddy? You got to work tomorrow or you done? I like how those winter weenies went this year. Made me happy. We go artificial. It was cold today, though. 68. I almost had to wear long sleeves. Great family outing. So I heard this stuff is colorful. Got some super jumbo in the store. Plenty of teams left in that if you guys want to head over. Scoop a spot. Scoop a team. I know this one will take a while, so should be full by the time we're done. Par for the course. There it is. Click the link. Check it out. Let's get a couple more stacks open. Maybe just one more. I'll get two more. Yep, one case. We're doing three of them. Then we're going to do a super jumbo. No hobby this year. Kind of dig that. But they got a pretty good one out of this draft, did they not? I forget what his name is. All right, here we go. Paper color to $4.99. Ryan Mountcastle, Joshua Lowe, Mickey York, Bo Bichette, Josh Hader, Dalton Jeffries. Can't tell if that's refractor. It's not. Ozzie Smith, draft history. I like these. Jake Rogers. It's our first refractor. Sean Reed Foley. All right, what are we doing with these? Paper. Cal Quantrill, 8th overall. Originally 794th. Those are cool. What is it? Yeah, Corey Ray, that's it. Our first color. Kevin Biggio, gold auto. /41/50. Couple of refractors, paper. Reggie Lawson, not numbered. Fantasy Impact, Dylan Cousins. Frank Thomas, draft history. Riley Pint. Dakota Hudson. Those dividends are so much better than the paper rubbish last year. Mark Ecker for the paper parallel. Taylor Trammell, it's your second auto. Fantasy Impact, AJ Puk. Puke, how do you say it?
Like hockey puck.
Mickey. Boba shit. Black paper, Cal Quantrill, to $4.99. Dane Dunning. What insert is this called? On the Rise or something? Oh, Draft Dividends. Okay. Missed that. Purple Willie Adams, my man, to $2.50. Franklin Barreto Fantasy Impact. Greg Maddux, look at that guy. Jeez. What's up, Mix? Forrest Whitley, Fractor Auto. They number these this year? To $4.99. Yes, they did. Justin Dunn, Kyle Lewis. There's auctions ending right now if you guys want to pick up some more player spots. Dynasty and draft, both three case breaks. Blue paper, John Harris, to $1.50. Purple, Buddy Reed, to $2.50. Fantasy Impact. Michael Geddes. Chipper Jones. Franklin Barreto. He's coming up. Forrest Whitley, base auto. Blue paper, Dalton Jeffries. To $1.50. Jordan Sheffield. Draft Dividends. What guy did you get, Mix? Guys. Blue Andrew Sopko to 150. Crypt Fantasy Impact. Buddy Reed, Craig Biggio, a couple of refractors. Keith Quinn, black paper to $4.99. Tom Glavin. Draft Dividends, TJ Zuch. Justin Dunn? No. Two Forrest Whitley's, Bichette, Trammell, and Biggio Gold. Draft Dividends, TJ Zuch. On card auto to 99. Nice. Fantasy Impact, Zach Murdy. Nice. Go grab some more, man. I got a lot of this stuff. Need to move it fast. Kyle Lewis, boom. Nice. Who'd you win tonight, Mix? Zach Collins. Buddy Reed, Garrett Hampson, Kleyber Torres. Is he in the Yankees uniform in this? Chris Oakey, purple for the red, for Chris Oakey to 250. DeJong, Fantasy Impact. What's up, Dino? An insert auto, Kyle Lewis, and a gold auto. Kevin Biggio. Nolan Ryan. Man, look at how young he looks. It's crazy. Green paper, Austin Riley to 99. Cal Quantrill, Buddy Reed, Gavin Shelby. Eric Lauer. Alex Kirilov is supposed to be good. Anthony Elford, Logan Shore. What's up, Cap? Y'all are quiet, man. J. Puck draft dividends. Is that who you got, Storm Shadow? Hudson Potts. Black Bobby Bradley. $4.99 for the paper parallel spot. Base paper parallel. J.B. Woodman, blue to 150. Fantasy Impact. Nice. So you're on the board early. Reggie Jackson. Brett Lillick. Those cards look good. What'd that guy cost you? Like 40 bucks? 50 bucks? Bryce Wilson. Purple. Nice. To 250. Two out of 250. It's an eBay. Two out of 250. 81? Man, that was way off. Black paper, Luis Ortiz, $4.99. Fantasy Impact, couple of refractors, and paper. Halfway home on the first case. Can I get a lag check? Type the number one when you hear this, please. All right. That's not bad. 7 seconds. Anybody else having video problems? All my stats are good on my end. Yes, it is, beggar. You got it, brother. Got a gold auto and a purple auto. Guys want to hop in another draft break, Bowman Draft. Got Super Jumbo in the store. Should at least get one of them done tonight, if not more. There's also more auctions in me. One for another 3-case break of this, and one for a 3-case break of Dynasty. Those will both go tomorrow night. You guys seen any super fractures pulled yet? What's up, guest Dan? Ah, I'm honored, slow roasted. You got a home slice. It's pretty nice too. Good clean auto. I don't know, I haven't graded a card in a while, but looks decently centered. Back corners are all right. Front corners look pretty sharp. Maybe not that one. I don't know if you're a grader. Wow, that's a nice one. You said the box topper? Fantasy Impact. Green, Justin Allman. Allman. 17 out of 99. AJ Puck, sixth overall. Ben Bowden, refractor auto. $4.99, 357 out of 499. Which one, Chops? No. Breaks tomorrow, man. Brett Lillick. Day after the auction ends. Matt Thais to $4.99. You got it. Ooh, Dane Dunning. Little Corey Ray refractor. All right, man. Have a good night. Bye. One looked like a refractor. It wasn't. Blue paper, Michael Paez to 150. Corey Ray. Zach Collins purple. To 250. Nice. Matt Thais blue to 150. There you go. 15 teams left in Super Jumbo. The Diamondbacks, Braves, White Sox, Indians, Rockies, Tigers, Astros, Royals, Marlins, Brewers, Padres, Cardinals, Rays, Rangers, and the paper base spot. Fifty games for getting busted for weed in San Francisco. Anthony Greer, Blue Wave Auto. To 150. Man, that seems harsh. What do you have, like 100 pounds? Intent to distribute? Watch out for those pitchers, man. Something to do on their off days. Zach Collins. Blue paper, Justice Sheffield. To 150. Green, Joey Wentz. To 99. Ozzie Smith, Ahmed Rosario, AJ Puckett. Phil Bickford. J.B. Woodman to 499. Noma. They still got Dominic Smith at first base. First baseman with no power. It's weird. Dakota Hudson. Braxton Garrett. Base auto. What are your rainbows from, Anthony? Joshua Lowe, Puck, Bautista, Andrew Sopko, black paper, for the black paper parallel spot, or for the paper parallel spot. Ah, okay. Purple Robert Taylor to 250. Johnny Bench. Ah, nice. Did you buy any weed from him? Too soon? Sorry, my man. What's up, Clem? A bunch of new people in here. Mickey Moniak, to $4.99, paper parallel spot. Riley Pint. See, number four. Fourth overall. That's right. Got a gold. Probably not an auto, though, right? Ronnie Williams. 26 out of 50. Where'd you get to meet him at, Anthony? Just a ball game, or? Eric Lauer. Dane Dunning. Oh, okay. Connor Jones, purple to 250. Cal Quantrill, Ken Griffey Jr. Break number two? No. No, it is not G. Lewis. We're talking about break number two that's on eBay that goes tomorrow. Day after the auction ends. Way too many spots to expect everybody to pay in an hour. You know what I mean? I think they're still ending too. Yeah, I like to give everybody a chance to pay. Roger Clemens. I mean, if it's like a smaller break. Like one case, maybe half case. It's by the team. Yeah, everybody can get their payments in time. 200 plus spots, though. That's kind of rough. Alex Young. It's not even done. Wouldn't that be something? You go to pay and you get a link, video link. Like, here you go. Here's the link to the break. 34 out of 50, paper, Colby Woodmansey. Pronounce it like it reads. Will Smith, blue, Dodger blue. Nice. Getting jiggy with it. That was lame. But I'm going to keep that joke. 2 out of 150. Hey, man. Don't worry about it. You and everybody else. You get used to doing it one way through somebody, and then it's a different way through somebody else. And we don't all read them.
I know I don't always.
Jackson. For you guys. Redemption. Major League Draft History Autograph. That's going to be a nice one. Is this paper? Yes, it is. Who's it gonna be? Oh God. Yeah, well I will. Cal Ripken Jr. Very nice. Yeah, though usually the justification is I didn't understand it or everybody else does it a different way or something. It's just like, all right, man. Well, I don't know what to do. Break's already over. Not like I can. Nicholas Lopez. No, it's not one of those things that you can just return and then I can resell. Yeah. You're not supposed to be here today, JoJo. Jordan Sheffield. Base auto. How nice is it for JoJo to show up on his day off? Guys, say hi. Dalton Jeffries. Phil Bickford, $4.99, Black Paper, Purple Scott Kingery to $2.50. See, you guys can't even say hi to JoJo, now he's going to leave. Real friendly room here, huh? You guys are making me a liar. Cal Ripken. So this will look like that with an autograph on it. Will Craig. Glaber. Nice, he is in a Yankees uniform. Cody Sedlak. to $4.99. It does, doesn't it? I think it's because it got those trees in the background. Yeah, looking off into the distance. 14 out of 99 paper. Pete Alonso. Green Ryan Mountcastle to 99. The one play that determines the game. I can read it. He actually fell off a cliff and died, so he's not going to be back around anytime soon. Will Craig. Nah, he quit. He's a quitter. Dakota Hudson. He's a good dude. I don't know. I haven't talked to him in a while. So, that looks red. What do you guys think? Think that's red? Hope it's an auto. Frick. That'd be awesome. Nope. Base red. Base chrome red. Zach Jackson. 5 out of 5. I don't know if that's the sleeve or not, but it's got a little hail damage on it. It is the sleeve. That's good. Let's get you a new one. Maybe it's the top one. Green paper, Tyler J. to 99. 22 out of 99. Zach Birdie. White Sox are getting there, guys. Tom, Kyle. Green, TJ Zuch. /99. That's the end of the first case. So I'm going to stop the video, clean this up, use the washroom, start up another one.